Hi! Today I just thought we would do a quick little changing video here with Christmas into one of those outfits that I had in the little haul I had the other day. She's been wearing these dark pants, these dark leggings, and every day I look, and they're not really super dark on the inside, and I think they probably have been washed, but every day I walk in here and I see her and I think, I want to get those off of her just in case, you know. I don't want them staining her vinyl at all. And because we were changing this big girl, I brought a couple of the other big girls, all the other big girls out here. There's still a couple that are slightly big, but not as big as these guys. So we have June, little June bug here. We have the Lara kit, and I don't get her out very often. And I need two more. I'm excited because I feel that the things that fit Christmas will also fit her, and her name is Gypsy, so I need to be changing her too. She's been in these jammies for a long time, and then back in the background is just the Maddies, Lolly and Lenny, and they were down here, but couldn't really see them, and I didn't want to leave them out, so I put them up there. So anyway, so we're going to change Christmas out of these pants and into one of the new outfits that I had bought her. So, I might be putting these socks back on her. I'm not sure. And let's slip these off. And I figured she would be good, but you never know. Her vinyl still looks great. I just don't want any blue rubbing off. I think I said that these have probably been washed before, but for sure they're going to be washed now, just to make sure. And then this, we will take this off of her, oh, and her headband. And I haven't decided what I'm going to put her in yet. Need to be careful with her limbs. Feel like I have bought her a few outfits, but I almost feel more nervous changing her than I do the normal reborns, just because I'm not positive what's going on in there. I know that they had to do something to keep them on, and I don't want to make it soft in any way or pulled off. So okay, so the other day what I had shown were these little ruffly purple pants with this shirt, or this shirt, everything kind of matches, or this cute one with the elephant and these bright pants. I was at Walmart today and I also picked up this little butterfly shirt, and I'm getting everything 18 months to hopefully hide her cloth body and for it to not be too small. I got this, a 6 to 9 month, that's not, won't fit her. And then this 3 to 6 month, those are just here in the pile, so I'll set them over here. Those are for smaller babies. Oh, and I found these cute shorts in 18 month that I thought would be good. They would cover up her cloth body, her 3/4 cloth body on her legs. I couldn't find any other colors in 18 months. I found 12 month, and I picked them up and they looked kind of short, so we'll see how 18 month fits. I also bought her this cute skirt. It has little things underneath, but I am going to wash this before I put that on her. So I'll set it over there. And I bought her this cute one piece, I was going to call it a little footless romper. I'm going to sneeze. It says coverall. Excuse me. Blooming outside. I can tell. And I got this 12 month because it didn't come in 18 month, but I thought it looked big enough. So that's our choices today. I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to do these yet. So let's pick out of these what we should. I really am kind of pulling for this shirt right now. I have to say, I like the bright and the flowers. So let's go with that. And which pants should we, do these bright pants or the ruffly bummed purple pants? They're both really cute, but I think I'm going to go with the purple. So there we go. Got our outfit picked out. Hey, and then I can cut the purple passy. So, Christmas. This is, I don't know if I've ever shown these before. These are the cloth diapers that I ordered. I had the cheaper versions of cloth diapers that I was just putting on the dolls instead of real diapers, but then I ordered a pack of these more expensive ones. I don't know if other reborn collectors, reborn moms, whatever, use the liner in them, but I feel like these are poofy enough without them, so they don't have liners, and I don't even know if I know what brand it is. Anyway, I just got them off Amazon. They're cute. They don't make that crinkling sound that I love, though. I love baby diaper crinkling sound. When my kids were, maybe just my son, they came out with, my youngest, they came out with disposable diapers that felt like cloth. So they were the soft ones, but then Love's still had like the plasticky on the outside, and I still bought Love's because I liked hearing the little crinkly diaper sound. I didn't really like the cloth ones, the cloth outside feeling disposable diapers, because I wanted to still hear the crinkly baby diaper sound. So when I started collecting Reborns, that was one of those things that I thought was fun to have. This little thing that I could hold and pat its bum, and it made that little diaper sound. But I don't want them to stick to them, so. And I don't get them changed maybe as often as I should. So these cloth diapers are fun too. She doesn't have an undershirt, and I guess we don't need one because it's too late now because we have the ruffle butts on. So these look cute on her. She does have a prominent seam right here, but that's okay. We love her for who she is, and that doesn't bother me at all. And let's put her shirt on. I can't remember what bow she was wearing. Where did it go? Oh, it was yellow. Oh, I forgot I didn't have all the stickers and stuff off of these. See, HG could probably wear 12 month pretty easy, but the 18 month, especially after they've been washed, I just feel will be fitting her body better. Oops. I love that this body is jointed, that her arms can move so easily. Something with Ilara, with Gypsy, when I got her pretty early on in my collecting, and her body that she had on, I didn't like. And maybe I should go back now, because I'm sure I saved it somewhere, and see what body it was, because now that I have more experience and I've had more dolls, maybe I would like the other one. But I found the biggest body I could at the time, and I put her in it, and it's very tight in the seams because It's not the right size body. And that's one reason that I don't get her down a lot too, is she is hard to move, and she doesn't sit up very well. So maybe that's something I need to do. Okay, so here's Christmas in her cute little summer outfit. And see, this 18 month just fits her almost snug. So I'm glad that's the size I got. I had some different socks. I have these bright pink socks. What are these? Oh, these are cute. These little, look like kitties. They have the little ears. And then these green with purple, which don't look bad. And then the one she's wearing. Something new, old but new, is my mom gave me my old baby shoes. And I was going to try and buff them up and stuff, but I just thought how fun they are that they are worn out from when I wore them. So I think I'm just going to leave them like that, and I'm going to put them on her, even though they look like they might be a little bigger than her foot, but for fun, you know? Let's see if I can scoop this down a little bit. So since I'm putting those on her, maybe I will just stay with her ruffly socks that she was wearing. I should probably look into buying. I've been buying fun socks. Maybe I would be happy to buy some more of these cute ruffly socks. My middle child, a little girl. A girl, but she, when she was a little girl, refused to wear pants when she was like probably 2 to 4, maybe up to almost 5 when she started kindergarten. And so we had lots of these little socks because she just liked to wear dresses and little skirts. And so I always had little shiny patent leather shoes for her with ruffly socks. So I like these ruffly socks. They bring back memories, and they're just really cute. I have my new polka dotted ones that would probably look cute too. But since we have these on, we will just keep that on her for now. And these are big, but they look cute. And I love the scuffed up of them. Like I said, because of the history and the story behind it, if I was to buy them somewhere at a secondhand store or something, I'm sure I would have wanted to wash them up. But her little ankles are kind of thick. Didn't make quite a good big bow, but that's good for the ruffle socks because it'll just cover that right up. So here's Christmas in her little spring outfit with her baby shoes on. I don't normally put shoes on many of my dolls. Christmas was wearing these. They were snug on her, but I thought they were cute with the ruffly socks, but I like these. Oh, my mom also gave me these, I forgot. These were my baby booties that my grandma crocheted me. The only ones left that she can find, but these were the very first ones when I was born. But I figured they would be too tight on Christmas, so I didn't have them over here. We'll save them for another day and another baby. I was going to put a bow in her hair. Finishing touches. So I did grab my bows. I have another, I have a bin of them, but this bag has a lot of them in it. I think I'm going to look for, well, she was just wearing yellow. I could have used the yellow. Here's a lime green. Maybe we'll do that. That's a fun color. I was going to put a bigger bow in her hair, but this little one will be just fine. She sits up really nice, too. Ta-da! And there's Christmas, all finished in her new cute spring bright outfit. I forgot we were going to do this. So let's do this really quick. Her mouth, she did not have a magnet put in because her mouth will fit a modified pacifier really well. And so I bought these two packs, pink and purple and gray. And I thought I could put a magnet on one of the purples. And this one that she was using, I don't know who I was using it with, but it's cut really crookedly. And I don't think Christmas needs it like that. I'm not sure. I think I will just cut right here. And I still did it crooked. Well, that fits perfect. It's kind of why I thought if I just cut the rounded part off, it would fit nice. I'm wondering if that's too wide for her mouth. Because you can slip those back on, then it still looks like a pacifier. Even when it's not in her mouth. There! So there's little Chris in her new outfit. So say thanks for watching, everyone, and with all the big girls, say hi. And we will just see you next time.